All right. Welcome back. We are now going to Texas. There you go, Rebel, speaking of Texas. We are now about to race at Texas. Right, while this is loading in, I'm going to go take care of something real quick. We'll step away for just a second. I'll be right back. All right, didn't miss too much. So many people. Obviously, we skip practice, go straight to qualify. Let's see where we're going to qualify at. Hopefully we can start in the top 25 like we did last time, but this time stay away from falling back in the pack. I think Texas is one of those tracks for trucks that you don't need to lift up. I don't like that too much. Didn't lift up, but I didn't like the better turn there. Much better.
Let's see where that puts you.
Hey, right on the dot. We are one spot outside of our needed position. Gonna get it. Don't y'all worry about that. Oh, see, somebody went to the back. We already starting in 25th.
Coming to the green, driver. Ready? Hammer down, green's out.
So for those of y'all hanging around in the chat,
still there.
What is something like an idea that you guys have that I could implement on this stream to maybe improve the quality or improve maybe how to interact with you guys? Because I really want it to be to where every time you guys step in here, y'all have a good time. It's my main focus. But in order for me to do that, I need to get y'all's input on what y'all want to see and what y'all don't want to see.
Still there.
Keep that flow going.
still there? Still there? Car high, careful there. Nice and easy, you're 3 wide. Top 3, use it if you need it.
Racing's starting to get vicious up here.
Still there. Got a car coming inside now. Still there? Stay at the bottom. Still there? Stay low, stay low.
On Monday night, I'm actually in a Truck Series League.
Inside, clear all around.
They do seem like they're a bit easier to handle than the Cup Series. But as far as in life NASCAR, the only thing I really watch is the Cup Series. Although I don't really root for anybody at the moment, because I haven't decided who to go for yet since Jimmy's retired. Kind of leaning towards just sticking with the 48, just because that's what most of my collection is, just a bunch of 48 cars.
Outside.
Oh, that's a wreck.
Clear all around. Drop your speed, driver.
That happened. Just lost 14 spots.
Drive safe, be smart, keep your head on straight.
So I didn't get a black flag.
Almost ready now.
Even if I did, it would have been under caution. It's probably why I lost so many positions, to be honest.
Stay on the bottom here.
But we should be able to carve through them pretty quick.
You're clear all around there.
Especially when I check up like that.
Still there. Got a car high now. Still there. Still there. Stay low, stay low. Car high, careful there. Still there. Stay low, stay low.
Slicing through them like butter, baby.
All clear.
To look it up here.
Got one outside now. You're all clear up top there. Car there on the outside. All right, clear outside. Still there inside. All right, clear low. All right, clear outside. All right, you're clear there.
I'm about to pull off another top 10 here. That would be insane.
Careful, still there. All right, clear outside.
We've got some tire rub or something going on.
Careful, still there. Load clear. You got room, you're clear.
I blew a tire. What happened?
Still there. Yellow's out, back or down?
We're gonna pit. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna take two tires. Puts me to the top of the people that pitted, but they all probably got four tires.
Ready?
My lefts aren't that terrible though, so I don't see the need to replace them.
20 laps to go. Still there. You got room, you're clear there. Careful, still there. Car high, careful. You got room, you're clear there. Got a car coming inside now. You got room, you're clear there.
I know y'all guys behind me are antsy. Better tires than me.
Car outside. Careful, still there. Clear high, clear high. That's the halfway mark. Stay low. You got room. You're clear there.
Anybody watching the stream or the YouTube video afterwards, if you got any ideas on what I can do to improve the quality of the stream or y'all's experience on keeping you guys entertained, please either type it in chat now or drop it in the comments down below. I do have a Thursday night league that I'm starting up this Thursday coming up. Somebody else with a tire going down.
Stay high, nope. Stay high.
At least there and took him out.
Caution.
There is a link to my Discord in the chat. It will also be in the comments down below on YouTube video. Please upload it. Lost 18 spots on that pitch.
All right, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready now. Green flag. Still there?
Got the shift there.
Careful. Still there. You're clear all around there. Still there. Careful, still there. Top three, use it if you need it. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear. Hold your line, got one inside. Still there. Got one down low now. Hold your line, got one inside. Clear high, inside. All right, clear low. You got room, you're clear. Got a car high now. You're all clear up top there. You're all clear on the bottom there. You're all clear up top. Keep digging. 10 to go. Still there. You got room. You're clear there. Careful. Still there. Car outside. Hold your line.
Pull off to the top.
You're all clear up top there. Hold your line. Got one inside.
The tight one.
All clear. Car on the outside now. All right. You're clear. Car high. Careful there. Got one down low now. All right, clear outside. Still there inside. Hold your line there. Three wide, keep pushing. Clear all around. Careful, still there.
Short.
All right, you're clear there. Car there on the inside. That car in front of you is coming to the pit.
Our last pit. Go for the fourth and the five. Bad choice, yeah. I'm just gonna splash fuel. That's alright. That fresh tire. Should carve my way up the field real quick. If I shift.
Careful, still there. Still there. Still there. Car there on the outside. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear. I need two more. Saw the last man. Keep it going. Careful. Still there. All right. You're clear there. Inside. You got room. You're clear. Careful. Still there. White flag, bring it home.
You got room,
you're clear there.
Top 10. Be hard. Might be able to. I have the draft on. Well,
and that's why we're here. You did it.
I only needed to top 25 to beat my goal. Done. Yeah. Made a whole $11 on merch. Still sitting first. That's good. Keeping strong. Keep this thing rolling. So as far as the concern for the YouTube video, appreciate you guys coming out, checking it out. Next time, one, two fans, next time we will be racing. Appreciate that. Where are we going next? The contract option. Hopefully we'll start getting some angles with Ford. GMS. Next time we'll be at Richmond.